clock, anti-clockwise.
That's not the counterclockwise. So, in theory, yes. Because the ground's a little unlevel, you're going to have more success if you go up on the high side. So you curl around clockwise, aiming, if you're the shooter, to the left.
And clockwise.
You can, if you put the right amount of spin on it and you kind of get a feel for it, you should be able to come in around this guard and actually come in and hit this red one out and stick your shot there. But you'll kind of get more of a feel for that as you play. It's a little hard to explain abstractly, but as you play, and especially I think once you play on this, where it's a little more level,